together to celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. And on this night, the Son of God became flesh among us so that we may one day live with him.
Give the Lord a praise tonight. Will you do that?